Hey, good afternoon, church. We're going to start this afternoon's worship service. If everyone can please stand. We're going to begin by singing, I don't know what you're coming to. Now, I usually sing this a little bit different than what you might be accustomed to hearing. But just follow along. Do like I do. It's completely call and response. And just repeat after me.
I don't know what you
come to
do.
I've got a prize.
I've got a prize.
to stay.
Forever to stay.
Our teens got to go to Indiana last weekend and have a So last week, went to Indianapolis, and the message was about losing daylight. And before I went to the conference, my relationship with God was fractured. I wasn't praying as much as I should have. I wasn't trusting Him. I wasn't reading the Bible as much as I should have. But then when I heard that tomorrow was guaranteed, and I could die tomorrow, I wanted to know that if I die, I go to heaven. So after that, I realized I have to be more adamant about my relationship with God. And that's what I learned there.
Thank you so much for all the things that you bless us. Thank you for taking